The morning world. So today is the 11th. I don't know, I skipped a couple days, but I'll figure that out when I edit and post. So I am putting together a smoothie today for breakfast. Let me show you what I'm adding. So I'm gonna do 2 tablespoons of chia seeds. Well, I do have apples, but I'm going to use some frozen berries. Move that out of the way. And then I'm going to do a scoop of vanilla protein powder today instead of the maca powder. Just when it's the berries, I like a vanilla powder better. And I never do a full scoop of this. It's just a little intense, so maybe like a half a scoop. Move that to the side. And I have some frozen bananas. I always have trouble getting the lid off of this. I always prefer to use not frozen bananas because I don't like my smoothies really super cold. But if they get a little too far gone and I haven't used them yet, I'll throw them in here. Okay, now I have to pry them out, which is the hard part. I'm just gonna use this whole container. The whole thing was filled with bananas. I think it was 2.5 bananas. Stick that over and see. Okay. And then I'm gonna do some spinach as I have been doing in my other smoothies. All week. Just throw it all in there. And some frozen berries. This is a triple berry blend from BJ's. That's the BJ's brand, and it's organic. And I'm going to get something to scoop that with because I don't like getting my hands dirty and it doesn't pour well. Okay, I'm just going to use a measuring cup. This is a third of a cup. And I just put it in there until it looks about right. I don't know. I don't really have a measurement. So at that point, that's a cup of berries. No, that's a cup and a third. That's a cup and 2/3. I guess I'll do 2 cups. 2 cups of berries. That looks about right. And if you watch the video where I was cooking broccoli, you'll know these bags are just a pain in the butt. I'm gonna put everything else away too. While I'm at it, might as well. And so the last thing I'm adding is the soy milk. And then I'm gonna blend it up. I'm not gonna film it, so I actually cut that out of the last couple videos. It's just loud, so I'll be right back. Okay, we're done blending. I did have to add a little bit of water because it was a little thick, but I think it should thin out a little on my drive to work. Oh man, it's so thick. This would be a good consistency for a smoothie bowl, I guess. This is definitely going to take up more than just one large mason jar. So I grabbed another one.
hard to hold up. It's so heavy. Oh my god, no, there's actually a bunch down the bottom. I thought it all poured out nice and smoothly. Okay, I think that's all I'm gonna get out of there.
So here's our smoothie, nice purple color. Let's give it a taste. Yeah, that's good. Nice strong berry flavor with a little bit of vanilla. Very good. And so I'm gonna move you over and show you what I'm taking for lunch. Let's see. That might be way too low, but it's gonna have to work. It's crooked. So we had some vegetable lo mein for dinner. We don't actually use lo mein noodles. I don't know what noodles these are, but that's just pasta. So that's what I'm taking for lunch. It was really good. It had baby corns, onions, mushrooms, carrots, broccoli. Yeah, it's really good. And sprouts. There's sprouts in there too. So that's what I'm having for breakfast and lunch today, and I will show you guys what we end up making for dinner. So for dinner I'm gonna have a salad. It's got baby spinach, cucumber, tomato, some avocados that I seasoned up with paprika and salt and pepper, and some red onion, some pepitas, and then I'm gonna cut up a bean burger and put it on top, and then have some just chipotle mayo, but I'm probably gonna water it down a little so it spreads evenly as salad dressing. So that's dinner, and it looks amazing. I love the look of a beautiful salad. Oh, and there's olive and jalapeno in there too. I forgot to tell you that. So good. So many green things. And then we're also gonna have, oh yeah, oh yeah, onion rings. I probably won't even have room for any of them, but I might have one.